Many laborers who built the Great Wall were buried within its structure. Countless laborers, including prisoners and soldiers, were buried in the walls as a means to strengthen the structure and ensure their eternal guardianship.